Today I'm going to show you how to make this little basket from cardstock. I started with a piece of cardstock that was 3 3/8 by 5/8. I drew an 1/8 inch border all the way around. From one short end, I drew started drawing vertical lines that were 1/8 inch apart. It should look something like this. Not counting the border, every other eighth inch cut out that rectangle. And it'll look something like this. Cut 4 1-inch circles out of cardstock. Cut 3 1/8 by 4-inch strips and 1 1/4 and 4-inch strip out of the cardstock. Glue the circles together. Mix together a little brown paint and Mod Podge and paint all your pieces. Weave your first strip into your basket. I hope this inspires you to make some baskets for your dollhouses or your miniature projects.